Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
They must have gotten here first.
Boy, over here.
Another map. That will find some use. Looks like the ravers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Thank you.
some stupid pots. And draw them. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Yeah.
this one. And the stupid birds.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's Whetstone. Feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the Whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Focus on the battle!
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Yeah.
only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Thank you.
assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Here we go! Fire! He's coming!
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Oh. Nothing. Okay.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy! Stay on the path.
Right, I know. rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's tree.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning.
Good.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It is not a name I know.
Me neither. Huh. I still can't read these. Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.